about it and round. I came to the conclusion I'm proud of being bound to a better revolution that you may have found. Whoa, the minute I held that but up close, I felt like I had my own demons here invading the show. No words like Sydney has forgotten, she's probably discarded. A better tiny thug to play with, so it might as well rot. And I think it wasn't long ago, and so how I manage this, the hardest part was figuring out what part I like to live. But no, I'm thinking back in time and see me right where I am. And this thing I'm starting to act like I don't want that I'm right. So think of it, and don't you come show me no back. That all I got I've lost as well because of my own act. You don't realize that life will build a dream you must upon one. You close your eyes and hope to God that something comes on its own. Well, it don't work away, saves you quite well for a day. Then somehow things have lost the glamour as they rusted away. But used to be a blessing, I feel very deep in my mind. And every time that lucky thoughts get close to lucky old thoughts, I seem to lose it. I really feel afraid and confused. I feel like rage is taking over something someone else used. Kind of missing the past where it was easy to smile. Without a moment, slowly building up on top of my back. I think I'm fitted though, might as well just be all it's mad. It's just the people anger me more than my own bitter past. If they could only shut up, and if they could only stop me condescending when it shouldn't help nobody at all, I'm sure no better. Maybe sometimes I'm even worse, but on my substance I know better than to laugh my fears off. I'm trying to keep me running on the same logic that just you're as modest as you can keep your stupid words in your mouth. I'm trying to find me, well, everybody